Go metal shot. Peggy Roadblock, be careful.
Cult wants to kill you because you helped fall in.
Trying to take him back. We've got to
stop him.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
Switch it up. Fuck! Peggy's at the back!
Be your turn up there.
I'm moving!
Over here!
surviving a hit like that.
Too bad. Good to see folks back in Fall's End. It don't look like much, but
alive.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job. Ma's the one who named my daddy's truck the Widowmaker. She said that it put him out on the road so much that it practically turned her into a widow. After he started using the rig to bust up the cult's roadblocks, the name fit another way, you know? A day that goes by that I don't miss that ornery son of a bitch.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Food and celebration are important parts of the warrior spirit.
Later.
Inbound. You have my contact.
Oh my god, I can't wait to eat at the Spread Eagle. You been out by Larry Parker's? The guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
Thought the army was gonna be like just me.
John Seed is real loco. I don't know how that asshole ain't locked up and wearing a straitjacket. We need to take him out ASAP.
Shit, Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you.
You like this?
Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult. So maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers are everywhere. Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell, but they must have taken it. They took the fucking death wish. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Almost makes you forget about the shitstorm with the eleventh.
What is his gear? Starting with his hands.
Wow.
Nice to take a breather.
Hey, sir.
U.S. Auto is now an important part of the resistance. Maybe now I can bring my car in and not get ripped off.
We dig out poison. We dig out brains.
near Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there? Gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
They had a little parade for me here after I won the bronze. I hated it. I ain't much for celebrations. Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No, I ain't never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Free.
you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
God!
Get your shoes ready! Move!
talk about this.
Boy!
Motherfucker, get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Buzzkill said it'd be safer to stop handling firearms.
there. Change your position. We gotta do something about this.
Thank you.
ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking... piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked. Sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo.
Free up! Face the target!
evacuation. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
You'll see a bunch of consoles. Destroy them.
Shit, Peggy!
Go, go, go! They're trying to take it! They're outside the building!
Destroy the consoles is the only way to free up the last batch of prisoners.
System failure.
Light it up!
System offline.